Well, students, very good afternoon to everyone. In this chapter, we studied about water resource. We studied surface water resource, underground water resource, demand of water for irrigation, water demand and utilization in our country, India. We also studied about the deterioration of water quality. It means how to reduce the quality of water. Water conservation and management we studied yesterday. Prevention of water pollution, how to control water pollution and also the environmental degradation. We studied how to recycle the water after once using. And now we are going to study watershed management. Okay. Thereafter, we will study rainwater harvesting. This is the most important topic of this chapter. Watershed management refers to efficient management and conservation of water, either the groundwater or surface water at the open area. How to manage it, how to collect it, how to conserve it, and also in coming future, further we can use it. So the process and technology, that is the strategy, how to collect water and how to recharge water. The whole process, including the technology and techniques, whatever we are using for collection and recharging water, that is known watershed management. Right? Is it clear? Akshar Zakir. Okay. It involves prevention of runoff. It refers prevention of runoff water. It means that is the running water. How to control, how to prevent it. It means just like this is the river stream. So this is the flowing water and also at the time of rainy season. Okay. So these are the clouds, precipitation, rainfall, and after this water is just running and merge into the river and thereafter merge into the ocean, right? So this is the precipitation or the raining water. How to control it, how to prevent it from running from its journey. ये जो बहता हुआ पानी है, जो बहता जा रहा है, इसको हम कैसे रोक सकते हैं? It means just we can check dam, install check dam. हमने क्या किया? एक dam बना दिया. Okay? Dam बना करके हम क्या करेंगे? Just we have to construct a lake, reservoir, that is known जलाशय. उसको हिंदी में क्या कहेंगे? जलाशय कहेंगे. Just like a lake, एक झील की तरह होता है, reservoir होता है. We can collect water and also it is the source of recharge water. That is the also part of watershed management. Okay, तो हम water को collect कर लेते हैं, prevent कर लेते हैं. Whatever the running water is flowing water on the surface of the earth at the time of rain, we can collect and interrupt it anywhere. We can collect in the ponds, reservoir and land. The system is known watershed management. Okay, so through various methods like the percolation tankers, just we can make it tankers. Okay, so this is tank. Tankers we can construct underground over the surface of the earth, and also we can collect water in the tankers, and some of the tankers just like a pond. We can go deeper depth, and after digging the pond, we can collect water in the surrounding area. We can pour into the tank, and that tank must not be CC or cement, made by cement. It means just only we can leave it by opening or digging the open mine, just like you open mine, open pits. If open gadda sa khod dete hain, at the time of rain, it is collected into the pond, that is the tankers, and the water is recharged always. Whatever the collection of water and the amount of water that is collected into the ponds, slowly, slowly it is recharged into the underground water. Right. So these are the source of recharge. Okay. These are the source to increase water table under the crust. धरती के अंदर water table को हम बढ़ा सकते हैं. Okay. Regeneration and judicious use of all resources, natural like land, water, plants, and animals. These are the natural resources. Like first, plants. Second, animals, and land, water. These are the natural resources we can conserve it, and also we have to use judiciously, not only without thinking, just we are using and we are cutting the trees, we are using the resources like land, and also we are polluting the water and we are polluting the land. We have to use these resources in the sense of judicial uses. Judicial uses by concerning about how to conserve it, by concerning that how to maintain it, how to conserve overall environment. Okay, it means the human within watershed, human involvement is necessary to conserve all kind of resources. And watershed management aims the bringing about balance. Watershed management is the technology, is the step that make balance between natural resources on one hand and society to the other hand. It means it is the balance of human society and natural resources. So watershed management is very much required for human society. Watershed development largely depends upon community participation. It is not a duty of a single person in the society, but of we can do it, we can make it successful by doing all together, by coming all together. Hum sab milkar ki jab is tarah ka kaam karte hain, just we installing any watershed management and we are मैडम क्लास कर रहा हूँ। The central and state governments have initiated many watershed development. If we talk about the strategy of government, policies of government regarding this watershed management, so government of India also introducing so many schemes regarding how to manage water or environment. So either the central government or state government, it is functioning as many water development and management program in the country. Some of these are being implemented by non-government organizations also. Not only government of India is doing such work, but also some of the individual communities also could be seen. Just they are coming ahead to work in the sense management of watershed and overall environmental management. So Haryali is the watershed development project sponsored by the central government, which aims enabling the rural population to conserve water for drinking. Haryali, that is the name you have to remember. Haryali, it is the project of central government in our country. The function and feature of this project, that is the Haryali, it is sponsored by the central government of India. It aims enabling the rural population for conserve water for drinking. And irrigation, fisheries, afforestation. These are the aims of this Haryali project. Afforestation, management of drinking water, irrigation, and fisheries. Right. So, the project is being executed by Gram Panchayat. It means the helping of community resources is very much required for that. All the local persons, villagers, they come together to make successful this program Haryali and with the people participation of the local. Move further, Neeru Meeru. Next, that is Neeru Meeru. Very good. You can learn very easily Neeru Meeru. Another program, another schemes, Neeru Meeru. What is the Hindi meaning of neer? Neer ko kya kehte hain, do you know? Hindi mein neer ko kya kehte hain? What is the synonym of neer in Hindi? Do you know? Neer kya hota hai, neer? Bataiye. Response, Asta Zakir, neer. Divyansi Dwivedi. Yes, neer pani ko kehte hain na? हिंदी में आपने व्याकरण में पर्यायवाची शब्द पढ़े होंगे, नीर पानी होता है ना, तो उसी के नाम पर ये नीरू मीरू रख दिया है। वाटर एंड यू, नीरू इज द वाटर एंड मीरू इट मीन्स यू अ नेम ऑफ पर्सन राइट। सो नीरू इज द नेम ऑफ वाटर एंड मीरू इज द नेम ऑफ ए पर्सन। सो वाटर एंड यू प्रोग्राम इन आंध्र प्रदेश, ये प्रोग्राम आंध्र प्रदेश में स्टार्ट किया गया है। एंड अरवरी पानी सांसद इन अलवर राजस्थान, एक सांसद चलाया गया है अलवर डिस्ट्रिक्ट ऑफ राजस्थान स्टेट ऑफ इंडिया। एंड हैव टेकन अप कंस्ट्रक्शन ऑफ वेरियस वाटर हार्वेस्टिंग स्ट्रक्चर्स सच एज द परकुलेशन टैंक। परकुलेशन इट मीन्स जस्ट फॉर रिचार्ज वाटर, अंडरग्राउंड वाटर हाउ टू रिचार्ज, परकुलेशन टपकना रसना, वन बाई वन ड्रॉप ऑफ द वाटर इज ऑलवेज एब्जॉर्बिंग अंडरग्राउंड वाटर। ओके, इट मीन्स डग आउट पॉन्ड्स, पॉन्ड्स को खोदना, दैट इज नॉन राजस्थान जो हाथ, चेक डैम, चेक डैम जस्ट लाइक दिस, चेक डैम ऑन द फ्लोइंग रिवर, ऑन द फ्लोइंग वाटर हाउ टू इंटरप्ट द स्ट्रीम ऑफ रिवर वाटर एंड फ्लोइंग वाटर। सो थ्रू पीपल्स पार्टिसिपेशन all these projects are done by human community in the local areas by villagers. And Tamil Nadu has made water harvesting structure in the houses compulsory. No building can be constructed without making structure of water harvesting. This is the instruction of government. This is the rule for everyone. Due to the watershed management, it is the scarcity of water for drinking in the Tamil Nadu state of India. So this is the rule and regulation for everyone. If you are going to construct your house, you have to make first tankers, okay, to collect water or rainwater harvesting. And watershed development project in some areas have been successful and rejuvenating environmental and economy. How to increase, how to maintain, rejuvenate, maintain economy and increase the or maintain the environmental system, environment. So watershed management project is very successful, and in majority of the cases the program is still at a nascent stage. So whatever the introduction of these projects in the states of South India, it is still in its nascent, means just going on. So the government schemes are also introducing such type of schemes regarding the maintenance of watershed management and environmental management. So there is a need of generate awareness regarding benefit of watershed development and management among the people in the country, and through the integrated water resources management approach, water availability can be ensured on sustainable basis. Okay, so that is the sustainable development. Overall, we can say if we are working for watershed management, definitely we have to think about how to manage water for drinking and other usage of human society, right? Just now we will study rainwater harvesting. Okay, so you know, so many times I think in previous classes we studied about the rainwater harvesting, and 10th class also chapter number 3rd water resources we studied. And main concept of the chapter, that is the water resources, how to water recharge, and in the area of scanty rainfall region in our country like western northwest India, that is the Rajasthan or the semi desert area, and south India. So rainwater harvesting is a method to capture and store rainwater for various usages. There are two things. What is the meaning of rainwater? Rainwater mean capture the water and restore water. Okay, capture and restore water, that is known rainwater harvesting. So you have to remember two words, capture and restore. Capture it means usko hum hold kar lete hain, and thereafter how to restore in the tankage, aur usko hum kaise power karte hain, tankage mein girate hain, that is known rainwater harvesting. Okay, so it is also used to recharge groundwater aquifers. Whatever the layer of water in the water table underground water, that means the source of water underground, that is known aquifers. So it is a low cost and eco-friendly technique for preserving every drop of water by guiding the rainwater for borewell. right? Very easy method, eco-friendly. There is no loss of environment if we are installing water tankers for water recharge. Just we can adopt a technology, a simple technology. We have to link a pipe from the roof of the house in the tankers, and also we can use mid of the pipe as a filtration method. Purification treatment plant, either we can use the sedimentation method, distillation method, and any method you can adopt for the filtration of water and to make purify it. Okay. And thereafter we will collect tankers after or post rainy season. We use this water for cooking, washing, bathing, and many more other uses of human society in the area of scanty rainfall, right? So rainwater harvesting increases water availability and checks the declining groundwater table. That is the table already I told. So this is the layer of the earth surface. This is the boundary of the water table. So below it, this is the water layer. Okay. And thereafter, this is the layer of the earth surface, solid layers in the form of different rock materials. Okay. This is the upper layer of the earth. Just we take a borewell into up to this layer. So below this layer, we receive water. That is known aquifers. This is the layer, and also this boundary is known water table. इसको क्या कहते हैं? Water table कहते हैं. One more time I explained about what is water table, right? Okay, so rainwater harvesting has been practiced through various methods by different communities in the country for a long time. Traditional rainwater harvesting in rural areas is done by using surface storage bodies. Whatever the water in the rainy season that is the flowing on the surface area, we can collect into a tankers. This is a simple way, and this is the traditional way just we are adopting since a long term. Okay. And you know, traditionally rainwater harvesting in the rural areas is done by using surface storage bodies like lakes. Hum lake ko bhar lete hain, ponds bhar lete hain, irrigation tankers also filled up. In Rajasthan, rainwater harvesting structure locally known as kund or tankers. That is the local name in Rajasthan state of India. It is known kund. Isko kya kehte hain? Kund kehte hain aur tankers kehte hain. Okay, so this word is familiar in the Rajasthan state of India. And you know, it's covered underground tank and constructed near or in the house or base to store harvested rainwater. To understand various way of rainwater harvesting, it means these are the methods we can adopt to collect water, to construct a pakka, it means CC tank, underground or over the surface. So we can pour the water of precipitation from the roof of the house into the tankers. And thereafter, after filling up tankers, we can use for a long term for 15 days, 20 days, 1 month. Okay, so very best. It means we can say best method for the collection of water, recycling of water, reusing of water, and water management. Move further, there is a wide scope of rainwater harvesting technique to conserve precious water resource. You know, water is known very precious resource as a natural resource, because a drop of water is very much important a person who is thirsty. Ek vyakti pyaasa ho, usko ek ek boond kitni importance rakhti hai, right? First tell me, are you hearing me? Aap sun pa rahe hain mujhe? How many participants? Okay. So Sajakir Dibyanshi, Manvi, Swayam Vanshika, and Dibyanshu Bhadauria. Okay. So this is very easy topic. You can understand very well. Okay. So just we are discussing about the precious resource water. It can be done by harvesting rainwater of rooftop. Rooftop, makan ki jo chhat hoti hai, roof. Okay. And open spaces whatever the open area on the houses and the floor. Harvesting rainwater also decrease the turnover of the page number 68. Decrease community dependence on the groundwater and domestic use. Otherwise, overall the community, it means human community, is depending on the underground water for drinking, cooking, bathing, washing, and irrigation also. But if we collect the water at the time of rainfall in the tank, we can use it for a long term, either 1 month or 2 months. Okay. So, you know, besides bridging the demand supply gap, so that is the bridge between the water access and human society. So we can reduce the gap. Easily we can afford drinking water for domestic use. It can also save energy to pump groundwater as recharge leads to rise a groundwater table. Also we can use groundwater for collecting water. Just we can get it bore bed, and just we can collect water and it goes deeper depth through a pipe that is known the bore well, and thereafter it would be merged under the water table. It means that is the simple process. It is the bore well and this is the connection of pipe, and it merged and connect to the water table below the table of a hard layer. This is the water layer. तो हम यहाँ से जो वाटर ऊपर से कलेक्ट करके डालेंगे, दिस इज द पाइप एंड वाटर इज गोइंग थ्रू दिस पाइप, जस्ट इट इज मर्ज्ड इनटू द लेयर बिलो द वाटर टेबल. तो जो वाटर का टेबल है उसके नीचे जो वाटर का लेयर है उसमें जाकर के मिल जाता है. सो दिस इज अ गुड मेथड फॉर रिचार्ज वाटर. ओके, सो दीज डेज रेन वाटर हार्वेस्टिंग इज बींग टेकन अप बाई मैसिव स्केल इन मैनी स्टेट इन द कंट्री. Not only a single state or single country in the world, but also most of the time, if they are suffering from drinking water or water scarcity, definitely they are using this method, that is the rooftop rainwater harvesting. Urban areas can especially benefit from rainwater harvesting as water demand is increasing over year as increasing the population. Demand already has outstripped supply in most of the cities and towns, either the mega or million cities in the country. They demand a higher amount of water for drinking as well as for cooking, bathing, washing, and many more other industrial usage of water. So this is the best method to use water. Okay, before it we have to study page number 67, that is the case study. We can clear it, the concept of watershed development and watershed management in the Relgan Siddhi, Ahmednagar, Maharashtra state of India, district Ahmednagar, place Relgan Siddhi. So this is the case study. Relgan Siddhi is a small village. Relgan Siddhi is the name of village in Maharashtra. In the district of Ahmednagar, Maharashtra, it has become an example of watershed development throughout the country. It means the village is the example of watershed management for the whole country India. एक एग्जाम्पल दिया है, जस्ट दे डिड अ रोल मॉडल, उन्होंने एक रोल मॉडल पेश किया है बिफोर द ह्यूमैनिटी ऑफ कंट्री, पूरी देश की मानवता के सामने कि किस तरह से हम वाटर शेड मैनेजमेंट को इंट्रोड्यूस करते हैं और उसको रन करते हैं. इन 1975 में दिस विलेज वॉज कॉट इन द वेब ऑफ पॉवर्टी एंड इलिसिट लिकर ट्रेड. मोस्ट ऑफ द पीपल जस्ट दे वर डूइंग एक्टिविटीज लाइक लिकर shop and liquor production, sharab banana, and just whole village was suffering from poverty. Log gareeb hua karte the. The transformation took place when a retired army person settled down in the village and took up a task of watershed development. A person changed the life of the human in the village of Relgan because he installed watershed management in the village. Okay, you know, he convinced village about the importance of family planning and voluntary labor, how to come together to work for community interest, and also he convinced the people of village for family planning, how to control population and prevention open grazing, most of the shepherd and the animals are grazing on the open area, the pasture land area. It is late. It is leading to degradation the forest, degradation the upper layer of the earth, that is land or soil. इसके लिए भी convince किया उसने, and failing trees, it means also convince the people of village, don't cut trees, पेड़ों को मत काटिए, and liquor prohibition. Also he told the people of village, the liquor work, शराब बनाना, that is prohibited, निषेध है, illegal है, गलत है. Voluntary labor was necessary to ensure minimum dependence on the government for financial aids. Actually, whole community of the village, they came together, they started to work over these projects, and there was no finance aid from the government side. Just they started by coming together, each and every expenditures on these projects they spent. Okay, and you know, so it socialized the cost of the project. Which was the cost of this project? All the human of that village, they collected money and whatever the expenditures they did. So the explained activists, even these who were working outside the village, contributed to the development by committing a month's salary every year. It means the person who were working outside of the village also, they committed to give a salary of a month for these projects. It was the dedication and interest to launch these projects on the behalf of, on the interest of people of the village. So, ye kya hai? Ye sacrifice the hai. Logon ne 1 month ki salary de di ki hum apni salary is project ke liye denge. Okay. Move further. Work began with the percolation tank. Starting kahan se hoti hai? They constructed the tankas and also starting for the percolation of tank constructed in the village. उन्होंने गांव में टैंक बनाए, एक एक पानी की बूंद को कलेक्ट किया, एंड हाउ टू परकुलेट इट, और उसको कैसे कलेक्ट किया जाए, दैट वॉज द सिस्टम ऑफ वाटर सेड मैनेजमेंट. एंड इन 1975 द टैंक कुड नॉट होल्ड वाटर. 1975 में द टैंक कुडंट होल्ड वाटर, पानी को होल्ड नहीं कर सकते थे. The embankment wall leaked. It means whatever the wall of the lake or the tankage, it was leaked due to the overburden or the over higher volume of water in the tankage. इतना पानी इकट्ठा करते थे, एक एक बूंद चारों तरफ से कलेक्ट करके ले आते थे कि उसमें पानी ओवरफ्लो होने लगता था, लीक होने लगता था. So people voluntarily repaired the embankment area wherever the percolation of water or leakage of water from the wall of the tankas repair kiya gaya. The seven well below, it filled with water in summer for the first time in the living memory of the people. Just they remembered the seven well was were dug and for the recharge water through the watershed management, and the people reposed their faith in him and his vision. So it was the vision of whole community of the village. They dreamed, they visualized a dream for watershed management project in the village. The functioning and the feature of watershed management, not only collect water, but also it was the good source of recharge water under the crust. Okay. Move further. A youth group called Tarun Mandal was formed. Most of the youth persons of the village, Railgun. They also participated in this project. The community of the youth persons was known Tarun Mandal. Right. Tarun Mandal kehte the. So the group worked to ban the dowry system. This Tarun Mandal group started a function on the interest of people of the village. It means dowry system is prohibited. Koi dahej na to lega aur na dahej dega. ये काम किसने दिखाया? कम्युनिटी. नॉट इट वॉज स्टार्टेड बाई अ गवर्नमेंट. ये गवर्नमेंट ने स्टार्ट नहीं किया, ये लोकल विलेजर ने स्टार्ट किया, डॉरी सिस्टम को रुकवाया, एज वेल एज कास्टिज्म, कास्ट डिस्क्रिमिनेशन, अनटचेबिलिटी. ऑल्सो दीज वर द ड्रॉबैक्स ऑफ द सोसाइटी वर रिमूव्ड बाई तरुण मंडल ग्रुप. लिकर डिस्टिलिंग यूनिट्स वर रिमूव्ड. Whatever the production of liquor in the village also, it was removed. एंड प्रोविजन ऑफ इम्पोज और एक रूल्स बना दिया गया, इट इज इलीगल, ये निषेध है, कोई शराब नहीं बनाएगा. ओपन ग्रेजिंग वॉज कम्प्लीटली बैंड विद ए न्यू एम्फेसिस ऑन स्टॉल फीडिंग. फीडिंग स्टॉल लगा दिए गए, इट मीन्स इफ यू रिक्वायर एनी काइंड ऑफ वाटर फॉर द एनिमल यू कैन गेट इट बट यू कांट रिलीज, यू कांट ग्रेज एनिमल ऑन द ओपन फील्ड ओपन एरिया. दैट्स वाई द कल्टिवेशन ऑफ वाटर इंटेंसिव क्रॉप्स लाइक शुगर कैन वॉज बैंड. वॉट वॉज द क्रॉप लाइक शुगर कैन, इट रिक्वायर ह्यूज अमाउंट ऑफ वाटर. ऑल्सो दीज टाइप ऑफ क्रॉप्स वर बैंड, जिनको ज्यादा पानी चाहिए ऐसी फसलें नहीं करेंगे बिकॉज ऑफ वी हैव टू मैनेज वाटर. एंड क्रॉप सच इज द पल्स, कम पानी चाहिए दालों को, ऑयल सीड्स को, सर्टेन किस क्रॉप्स एंड लो वाटर रिक्वायरमेंट वर इनकरेज. एंड ऑल्सो द एजेंसी ऑर्गेनाइजेशन इट वॉज नोन तरुण मंडल, दे इंट्रोड्यूस्ड टू ग्रो द क्रॉप्स विच रिक्वायर अ लो अमाउंट ऑफ वाटर लाइक ऑयल सीड्स एंड पल्सेस एंड अदर क्रॉप्स. All election to local bodies began to be held on the basis of consensus. It means before election, they came together. They also concerned about how to contest election and how to elect a person as a village headman. Just before, they gave to everyone the consciousness how to conduct election. It made the community leaders complete representative of the people. It means all over the villagers, just they sat together and select a leader as a representative. Okay, a system of Nyaya Panchayat, informal court. एक informal court होता है जिसको हम Nyaya Panchayat कहते हैं. There is no need to file your case. There is no need to hire a lawyer or barrister. वकील नहीं करना है, file नहीं करना है, case नहीं करना है. Directly दोनों पार्टियां सामने बैठा ली जाती हैं. On the spot. Decision is taken. That is the Nyaya Panchayat. But also set up since then, no case has been referred to the police. And thereafter, when they introduced in the village Nyaya Panchayat, thereafter no single case was referred to the police station. How much good? Also, we can adopt in our country, in our state, and also in the local areas. Some of the representative can be elected as a प्रधान और विलेज हेडमैन. देयर नॉट बी अ सिंगल केस मस्ट नॉट रेफर टू द पुलिस स्टेशन. मूव फर्दर, एज रुपीज 22 lakh स्कूल बिल्डिंग वॉज कंस्ट्रक्टेड यूजिंग ओनली द रिसोर्स ऑफ द विलेज. हाउ मच डेडिकेशन ऑफ द पीपल ऑफ विलेज, 22 lakh रुपीज वर स्पेंट बाय द कलेक्शन ऑफ विलेजर्स फॉर स्कूल बिल्डिंग एंड नो डोनेशन वर टेकन. और कोई डोनेशन नहीं लिया गया, कहीं से दान नहीं लिया गया, चंदा कलेक्शन नहीं किया गया. एंड मनी इफ नीडेड वॉज बोरोड एंड पेड बैक, और आवश्यकता पड़ी तो मनी ले लिया गया उधार, उसको बाद में पे कर दिया गया. द विलेजर्स टुक प्राइड इन दिस सेल्फ रिलायंस. ऑल द विलेजर्स दे वर वेरी हैप्पी एंड ऑल्सो दे फेल्ट अ प्राउड फीलिंग. जस्ट वी हैव ए स्कूल एंड ऑल्सो देर इज नो responsibility and there is no participation of government here to construct the building of a school. And the villagers, a new system of sharing labor grew out of this infusion of the pride and voluntary spirit. So people volunteered to help each other in the agricultural operation and whatever the work is done in the fields, all they came together to work in the field area. Landless laborer also gained employment. All the landless laborers just they were not able to install any factory, cottage industries and other work. Just they were provided work, wages. Today the village planned to buy a land for them in the adjoining village. And also it is the status how much upliftment of the villages of Relgan Siddhi. Just they purchased land area to adjoin the new village into the main village. So at present, water is adequate. If we talk about the water availability in that village, adequate, enough, paryapt. Agriculture is flourishing. Everywhere could be seen green area or the green crops. And though the use of fertilizers and pesticides very high, now the villagers are using hybrid seeds, pesticides, and also they are prosperous. Prosperity also bring the question of ability of the present generation to carry on the work after the leader of the movement who declared that. And the process of railguns evolution to an ideal village will not stop with changing times, but people tend to evolve new ways. It was the project of railgun village, and thereafter they introduced new projects on the interest of the villager, on the interest of people, right? You know, so in future, railgun might present a different model of the country. That village of Maharashtra became a role model village of Maharashtra state of India, or wo gaon us Maharashtra ke liye nahi, but also for whole country India as a role model. So we can get it a conclusion from this village, case study of this place.
Okay, Shant, thank you so much. Have a nice day.